never say never. Never, never, never. Under attack, gonna give everything I have. It's my destiny. This power, I never thought that I could feel this free. I'm strong enough to climb my highest tower, and I'm fast enough to run across the sea. Ooh. And there's just no turning back when your heart's under attack.
and Bear Lake Motorsports 500 has been starring a brand new sensation in the field, Ozzie Steiner, who actually is racing for the first time with his new sponsor, Karoosh. Karoosh is a new drink, just carrot juice, and a sponsor of Karoosh. And he's flying the Karoosh colors for the first time. Ozzie, how does it feel to be representing such a healthy fruit drink company, vegetable drink company?
Well, two things I want to point out, Daniel. Thank you, Rabbi Locker, and thank you for asking. Firstly,
my name is Bill Matthews.
Bill. Karoosh actually stands for crushed carrots. That's where the R came from.
Crush. I thought it was Karoosh.
No, it's called Karoosh. When you crush the carrots, the beta carotene gets released, which lets you it gives you a healthier immune system, so your antioxidants could flow through your deprecator. So I'm supporting Karoosh because Karoosh has supported me throughout my life and everything I've done, and that's why I raced for Karoosh. And I think all those kids out there in the world who haven't experienced Karoosh, I think we need to work to make it available for them.
Really, Karoosh is remarkable. In fact, my local nutritionalist told me just last week to take care of my pimples, I should rub Karoosh on my fingertips. And it worked incredibly well. I haven't had a pimple in ages. Look, they go up. Oh my gosh. Back to you, Rob.
No, that's right. It improves circulation, blood flow. It's good for diabetic conditions, asthma, attention deficit and hyperactivity disorder, positional defiant disorder. Attention deficit and hyperactivity disorder.
What's it good for again?
Attention deficit and hyperactivity
disorder. Have you seen these really cool jet skis, by the way? I'm sorry, back to you.
Oppositional defiant disorder, social conduct disorder. It's pretty good for heat, stroke, and
stopping it.
Preventing it, allowing it, enhancing it. All the good stuff.
Thank you so much, Ozzie Steiner. Karoosh representative here today. Best of luck in your race.
I thank you very much.
Camp
Nageela. My hero staff here in Nageela. Yeah, I lost my some years ago. Woo! But I aim at no one in my whole life who cares so much for me to grow. Sweet home, Camp Nageela.
That's it, yeah.
Yeah, where the skies are so blue. Yeah, look at him. Woo! Yes, we all can heal up. Coming back to you. You tell him, Rabbi.
That's a lot.
Sweet home can heal up. Come on, everybody.
Let's go.
Where the skies are so blue. Sweet home can heal up. Thank you, Jack
Gunther!
Thank you all very much.
It was awesome!
Camp Nageela!
Awesome.
Wet.